Eli Lilly today had its numbers increased by Credit Suisse due to higher sales of Ramucirumab. An outperform rating was issued with a $54 price target. Shares are higher by about 0.8%. Lowe's had its estimates and price target increased by Morgan Stanley due to higher expected home prices. An overweight rating was issued with a $33 price target. Shares are higher by about 0.15%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.